Hello, my beautiful people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you for the watch this my video. My people, as soon as I know for this our channel, say we they bring gist. I procure anything with no concern gist. Now with the land for this our channel. That's why you see this channel with the colon. I procure Saga TV. Anyway, if you don't see that channel, no sin and gist. They do for dear. My people, I beg, make una continue to encourage this channel by subscribing. Just subscribe. You don't take anything from you. Subscribe, put on your notification bell, like and share. I will also appreciate all of you when they watch our video, when they share our video, when also they like this our video. We really do appreciate you all. Okay, guys, I go leave una make una watch this video. This is our latest gist. May I leave una make una watch her. Okay, my people, I will see you now for my next video. Bye-bye.
She blocked me on WhatsApp. I called her. She was asking me, who is this?
Thank you, Josephine, for the stars. Yeah, she was not asking you, who is this?
Yes. I've not ended the discussion with you. She was not asking who is this. I said, am I the one that was talking to you on WhatsApp? She said, who is this?
All right.
Very funny. Very funny. That is true. Very funny.
I don't hear.
So Mama is your family now.
Okay, we thank God. We bless God. All right. I'll call her for phone. Make her hear whether I don't want to talk to you again. You hear? I go ask her. Now, wow. Why some men? They're very, very difficult for some men to find a woman. Why? Eh? Hook up men. Make una send star now. Don't be say, do hook up for me. Do hook up for me. Now, not the same star. Come be this one again. Make una send star. Hook up men. Send star to the hook up. Hello?
Hello, Mama. Good morning. Mama, good morning.
Good morning, brother. How are you there?
Hello. We bless God. How the family there?
We bless God.
Okay. I beg, Mama, I need the hook up.
Hey, Saul.
Hello?
Yeah, you did.
Mama, you're Berlin. I still Berlin.
Berlin?
Yeah.
How old you did, my brother?
44.
You 44, you never reach 50.
No.
Not be you did this picture.
Yeah.
Look, man. Look at him.
Hello?
Hello.
Okay. 44, Mama. I told you, Mama. I can't lie to you.
Hmm? It can be. Okay, you said. How many children you get?
Nigeria.
You get two children for Nigeria?
Yeah.
Wife, uncle, how many wives you get for Nigeria?
No. I don't have a wife in Nigeria. We are divorced for a very long time.
So now only you de Berlin?
Yeah.
Women wait for Berlin, because if you not go party, your hand not the meet one for inside.
No, Mama.
We are doing. Even though we're here,
we're not responsible, Mama.
Why am I not the responsible? Why am I not the responsible at first blink? I know, but I will not tell the no woman where the responsible when seeing the woman for the first time. I will not tell the no. Now, we be me,
Mama. Na go get power. That's all good.
Mona teach me now, man. They use them for woke up. I will not tell the no woman where responsible. I mean, what can't I learn from that one? If you tell me, say, maybe like this, then I go, no. I'll use the trick to know the woman. If she can't hook up, I'll say whether she did responsible. Now, she take talk, now they take the dress. I'm not taking the no responsible woman.
Mama, I have the shit talking, but when I see the girl, and once I go tell me, say she did responsible, Mama. Because I'm a responsible boy, that is why.
Responsible boy, for how long is this single, brother?
It's single.
Yeah.
Almost 7 years now.
7 years? Only you walk by
Yeah. What's the bango?
Jesus. Me, I carry one come for Nigeria for you.
Mama, anyone, mama, can't problem.
And that is me, I connect you with woman for Nigeria.
No.
Mm. But you get documents, yeah?
No document. I can't let you.
The documents are all logo. They be a couple in logo, me now. We talk in my work. It's very difficult. Okay. Oh, my name is document. But we may go on the run, they reject, they say that they need them for document. Now that might be the problem. It's very difficult. Okay. You understand? I know say women still the way they go say they're not mine or document or whatever. Yeah. Wait, make I ask somebody question for you, Nana. Women no matter.
Okay.
Now that won't be the problem. Now he make me the suffer, the talk my own. The suffer, the talk my own. I need the lazy youth man. We go the carry children, go school, cook, clean house. I see they wash my plate. Hey, you need the lazy youth. We go the carry children, go school. Oh God, women. Now they una body the ceremony. Now they una body. You need a lazy youth that will be taking your children to school. Lazy youth food if they full couple. If not lazy youth you go you define you will see her too much. The problem is that if you just open phone for hookup, men go just say now only they need hookup. Talk to me, please. What? Hey, blessed morning, Sister Divine. It me. How are you? Good morning. They were just saying that because of them, you just open phone. Yeah, what? Emuhu. Salut, boy. Good morning, Sister Susan Patrick. How are you?
Hello.
Hello, how are you there?
Mama, you
there
on live? Good
morning. I did on live. I want to ask you something.
Oh, I better come out for speaker.
Okay, I don't come out for speaker. He get one man with the belly. He say now 44 years, he not get paper. He get picking, but he not get paper. 44 years old. Okay. Maybe you be like say not two children say get just not be not three and not come. Not two. He won't see the Nigeria. The man won't save the Nigeria too. Now so he talk, he say he don't get. He say he did belly. Good morning. Eh? May you see a picture? Yeah. Oh, now Benin man, we don't know. Okay. Wait, may I send a picture? Come, may you see her? While I'm not the finish. Hey, Sister Romania, thank you for the star. Wow. Star gay. Hello. Hey, Pa, you go send your picture, come. Send her come here, send her go meet woman. Hey, Pa, not tell me say you want still born with this, you want born. Eh?
I say no wala, mama.
Not me say no wala. I say, may you not tell me say you want still born.
No wala, mama.
Okay, send your picture come. Yeah. Send her come here, send her go give the woman. You don't even send her concept. It's a low boy, man. Oh, mais c'est mon matin. No, it can be 44. Two keys. Now, your picture be this. May you see her? Where I sent for you. So, quickly answer me. Not delay me a bit. Quickly answer me. Good morning, Ben Skinton. How are you? Quickly answer me. Look at him, David.
Yeah, he's been long in the walk-up, I think. I've seen this picture.
You have seen him before? Hello.
Hello, what's it?
Hello. Eh? Should I put it on speaker?
Yes.
We are talking now.
Okay. Mommy, you know it now. It is the service. You see, most of all these guys, when they call, and they don't support anybody, Sha. Most of all these guys, when they call, when they will tell you, say, woman, will you give me no good character? And they look for the one with good character. I want you to tell them something. When you go ask them questions, say, which kind of woman you they look for? They go ask, they go tell you, say, anyone. Anyone will be something. Then when you don't give them the anyone finish now, under 3, 4, 1 week, they will call you, say, you no get character. And whereas now, they don't tell you the specific one where they look for. So anybody went
thank
you,
say, Catherine. Not be waiting, I can't they talk you, that day. Actually, I'm waiting, I can't they complain for that day, be this.
As somebody will tell you anyone, you can't give them anyone finish, and you call the complaint, say, in she no get character. You see, I'm saying my phone. Within the talk, nine, you pay answer them. They're supposed to get pacific something now. Maybe say they want to. Normal person in life, why you know get say, now this kind of thing now define, and this kind of thing now define.
The
thing
they tell you, me go see anyone.
Anyone not be something. Anyone is not specific now. Anyone, I get the thing. The thing, you define somebody when we.
Good morning.
Infinity, you understand, for better, for worse. Then you they say anyone. Like, the thing, see, they surprise me.
You don't be only you with the surprise.
They come out now, tell you, say, this, that. I want to this your phone when you come out on speaker. You know, they come out to, they hear with you, they hear, with you now, they talk very clear. You understand? You know, they come out for speaker. Although you remove, I will see the hear.
So, what's it because they talk just now, Julia?
Congratulations for your staff.
Hey, thank you. Thank you, Nabuwe. Thank you so much. That was good contribution. You say okay, waiting be okay. Okay, say waiting. I not get your own picture. And anytime we are dealing, like, you can disturb me. You know the same picture come for hookup. Why women do wamagwali hookup? Somebody say all these hookups, don't you think we need the testimonies from them after the hookup so the others who are interested will come? If they want to testify, they can testify. If they don't want to testify, I don't force anyone to come and testify. One boy testified about 3 days ago. Where were you? Good morning, yo, Sister Juliet. Thank you so much. One guy 3 days ago, I don't see him testify. Say he won't send me gift. She and a woman see this since last year. Don't be all of them to survive. Well, many of them, they don't know what they want. They don't survive. Hello?
Hello, good morning, ma.
Hey, my darling, how are you?
I did fine, ma. No? Congratulations for your time, ma.
Hey, thank you so much, Nadu.
I know they look for work, but I want to contribute. I want to see the last. That man, when you call yours, when you work on next day. When you ask and say, I also not go born again. Mama, if you not born again, you want to see paper, when they journey. If they tell you, say, no, why? Because they won't go talk back for your back. For me, that's the way many of them they get the problem. It's better you say the truth. Okay, Mama, I'm 40-something years old. to go on this contract, I don't like to bond, but I would like to get one, maybe a case, maybe I'd get 50, 50 pounds and all that. Do you understand?
Yes.
They don't say the truth. Okay, see the other one, you call yourself, say you call the girl two times. So for that one, that one, not to blame that man. Actually, maybe the girl don't like the man, but the girl don't know if he want to tell you.
The girl don't like her. Maybe they don't see her for video call, they don't like her.
That one, I don't say that one, they're wrong. That one is not wrong. Because for the, you say come 11, you should, why would they call 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock? Responsible girl, what are you doing outside? What are you busy? 12 o'clock, you're supposed to be in your bed or watching live video. Like that time we tell they watch live video. So if you say coming back, meaning at least they do actually work.
And that shall work and break their heart. I shall woman and not come for woke up again. I just go beg. Now, be
a
sucker. Why are you ready? Now, customer, I need. Do not need hook up me.
If you know you need hook up, you come and say you need hook up. Be plain. If you don't need it, don't come. And when they send you my picture, you don't like it. This is where people get it wrong. Hook up does not mean you start dating.
No.
When you, if both of my get
thank you, Rita Jai.
One of my must get paper. I know they advise me to put your jam when don't get it. At least you want maybe the man get or do man so that don't fit see. Once you now see, forget about the sex. Study yourself. Ask questions.
Abby?
These are the things I want. Are you, what is it? Because for phone call, the truth of the matter, you already say, I love you, I love you, I love you. You won't really understand. But when you sit down for one room together, 1 hour, 2 hours, a day,
hey, I'm your boy. All one. This some of these hookup people. It this they 1 hour, 2 hours. A boy, a me, what a bemo was on you. Oh, you mean I see a for who we're
the boy, if they disturb you, you don't miss the one way be your try to always see. Ah, sister Rita, I get appointment with this person. I'm going there. Okay, you go there. You must not have sex. Okay, I want to talk to you. You talk because when I look into your eyes, they talk to me. I don't know whether you tell me truth or they lie. You get the point? That is when you now decide to say, okay, Sarita, I went there, but the way I saw the guy or the way I saw the woman, I didn't really like it. Not because you're the talk for food, they say I don't want because you, right from the day you send her the picture, he did not like the man. But she don't want to tell you based on say, okay, she don't know how she'll say, maybe you might be mad at her and all that.
I will not be mad. Now that one, see, you know where therefore they make me the. They tire to they do hook up for them. Where for the tire? Yeah. You see this one now. If person say maybe it go the thing say I go mad at her, then
yeah.
He not go tell me what he really did in mind. It not good for me because if they draw me go yeah. Back.
It make it difficult for you.
It make right? It difficult for me if they not tell me true. If you just see the man, you not like her or you just say you two of them I don't talk. You not like her say woman. You are supposed to call me back to say, Mama Rita, that man where you hook me with, I don't like her. Now, only one woman I don't respect like that. We date Tali.
Okay.
We hook up with man, we date Nigeria. She just call me back. He say, I don't like her. Oh, I don't like the man because the man say he wants to bone. I don't know. Some of these women, they don't go let me know. The man go come, they disturb me. Me, you come confused. Sometimes I will come, they call their number. They don't go pick her. Sometimes they will come, later, if they see said another ladies, they do hook up. The time where you will come, they focus on another women. They will come, they call inside, they disturb again.
You know what, Mama? I follow you very well. I will tell you this. For me, I'm not saying it's the truth. My opinion is this. Most of the ladies are never get problem for this hookup.
They get problem. The women get where? Don't be lying. Now, now women get problem.
Do any lady you send picture to, tell her, okay, I give you 2 to 3 days or 1 week. Give me reply. Because if you don't like the man, not the gumbo with the man. So when you don't like the man, leave her. Somebody else might like the man. And our ladies, for my opinion, when I know they use picture. Some men are very ugly.
Then too, they use picture. A picture, now that one just be the problem. They can use picture.
Go this fine boy something like, I go for fine boy. No. Most handsome men, now they get problems.
They don't even know. Hey. Now they're the big problem.
And nobody way ugly. No man way ugly. Once...
Then just they find.
You know, they go out with this man. You start seeing changes. You start getting... See, the truth of the matter, when our lady for the main mistake. I might be going out with a man. You go to say ugly for my eye because I love every percentage of that man. He go fine.
Thank you, caller. Where you can't help us this morning.
You see me say the man go fine. Tell me you can't say fine. You can't say I just want this kind of man. The man was not like that when I met him. He was not like that.
Thank you. The one where you don't arrange already, where you fine already.
You start getting used to that person. And many ladies for me, do you know most men you always say I don't like him end up to be a good husband to you? It is better the man love you than even you loving him. If you really want to have a good marriage, allow the man to love you more. If you see that, okay, I don't love him, but he has some quality things. Because love is not a go for one. Anybody that tell you, I met my man today and I love him today, they are lying. They are
They don't they see that kind of love. They don't see that kind of love.
You have to look. You have to look. If it's the kind of person you can manage, you can cope with, that can tolerate. Because we all have our own problems.
You know,
if this man can tolerate my own weak side, because we all have weak side. Somebody like me, there are sometimes I just go mad for 5 months. My husband just say, "Hey, don't start again." Because you understand me. You understand, but who doesn't understand? Say, I may not get character. No.
God bless you, Kola.
It just happens sometimes like that, once in a while. So don't just go for love, because that's when you want to fall in love. Do you know love dies when you are not used to it? They get to say the love will go. What are the things that are supposed to keep you? It is the quality of that thing that will keep you. Then the love will not continue.
Inuigata, I don't talk. I don't tire.
Attract to me like you are attracted.
Kola, you know what will be the problem, my lady, my. Yes. God bless you, my lady. You know, one of the things will be another big problem for inside this hookup. Most of the women, then they carry man put for mind come. Then they get person where they want for inside their heart. Sometimes he go say, G Mike. I defend G Mike, go hook up. For example, man will be like G Mike. He go get body like G Mike. He go black like G Mike. Then they always they get picture in their mind. They create a picture before they come to hook up.
Okay.
And those picture where then they create for their mind. Now, what did they expect to see for hookup? The time when they will come, when you will come send this person come for them, they will come look and they will be disappointed. They're not going to be the picture where they create for their mind.
That is it. Yeah.
You understand me?
Mama, let me still put another point. Mm. Our lady, when you never marry, when they are outside, what they look for? You push you know one thing. Good mother look like G Mike. A handsome guy that look like Ramsey Noah. They are still in Africa working in the bank. You can't get them. This does not just deceive our best. An handsome man, a quality man that look like the man will not follow Libya. He's not going to follow Libya, call Europe. So we should start appreciating the men we have. It will be better.
Thank for you. Wagyari Gwariani.
Then you go to Africa. Maybe probably one day you jam the mic or you jam Rantinoa. Man, we follow Libya. Now, those our average Nigerian men, when they say men, maybe they're not going to go to school, they learn how, but they have to come and look for their daily life. And besides, you will be the woman said, you too good. We should master managing them. No matter, because this life, if you look, okay, let me use
this. See this one now. Only one talk, whether one you talk to right, you're
not. They are not perfect. They are not perfect. But she build it up.
Yes, now. Nah.
You don't find finish.
I will build it, my people.
Something like that. Then you start accepting the men they are saying, if not, now, it is good now. Now, society, it will be worse, though. It will be very, not say this Jesus will be here for you to be deceived. Because many of our women by now supposed to be terrible, but what would they wear? They will still look more than I look sexy. My dear, any woman that is above 40 that don't have companion at this time, 5 years time, you will hear her. I'm not talking about the sex aspect.
Oh, Saloboa, bless you for your knowledge. Thank you for your knowledge.
To talk to. When you come back from work, you have somebody to talk to. When you have something bother, you have somebody to lay your, tell the person, like, this is what, because the only person you can be free with is your partner.
Oh, you don't finish. Yeah,
you can't tell your parents when you're married.
No friend again.
You can only tell your husband. So when you don't have that person that you talk to, that you can trust, believe me, that's the worstest life with your money and everything. That will be the worstest life you will live so far.
Hmm, this call like break table this morning. Thank you so much, my lady. Thank you so much. Thank you for the knowledge. Yeah? You do well. Beg your water. You just talk on as it be. The things when I they talk since night, this lady just talks so. Hello.
Hello?
I beg, load that your own. Low on.
God of Europe, I greet you. First of all, I'm not looking for hookup, but I just want to contribute. Okay. Now, first of all, most of our ladies make some mistakes, and our men also make mistakes. Like, the guy that called the lady once, and she started avoiding him. First of all, where go up, move around table. You talk to a lady once, and you're not able to take words round table. She starts avoiding you. That is one. Or the topics you are discussing with her could be what is turning her off.
He could say, which kind of local man be this?
Exactly. That is one. Then also, I'm a member, no more big African. Although the basic fact is some of our men have abused a lot of women by taking advantage of them, then turning them into what they do not want to be. But at the same time, who when I'm wearing your young way, it cannot do the baby. So you make an alone. Before he kills you, or when he stresses you to ensure that he doesn't get it like that. At that end, he might just be patient until he gets what he wants. and he will run away. But meanwhile, there are some people, they will say, I won't just go choke this girl, make her run. But when you find the kind of woman she is, you don't even feel wrong because she is okay when we're walking. Sometimes you will like, I want to go sleep with this girl. And you get it, you realize that what you have been looking for all your life is inside this woman. So you cannot
you see leave.
That is why some men, they will tell themselves that I don't want to play with this side chick. But instead, this side chick, now she is supposed to even marry herself. So sometimes, most of our women make the mistake of
assuming that. Vita.
Like, I will tell you an example. It's not my power. By the grace of God, I have a German passport. But for the past 2 years, I've been doing social experiments. Then I will go to social media platform. I will tell them I don't have paper. It can even be, and I will say, okay, let's see if any woman want to date me. You can see how women they match. I'm like, you can see how women, I'm like, so like, I don't really get the balance now. So this girl for they treat me. Then sometimes you will be dating a girl, have her boyfriend will go to her apartment. Somebody else who is dating her will come to her house. She will tell you, say, shh. Or you will deal with your woman. So another guy will call her because she assumes you need paper from her. She doesn't even need to hide out. Then you will expect that guy would absorb that. She will wait for him to get what he wants and leave.
Not be only you. Another guy called me. He did my hookup since last year.
It's just last week here. My girl knew that I actually have the power. In her mind, now she won't give me. Now just last week here, I told her that a bureau. So no thing can make you.
But sometimes it's not be even women fault. Now what did they see? Every 40 years, Manderson.
And also, I would like to clear correct the narrative. There are many enlightened Nigerians or Edos in Germany. For instance, I told my girl that I was even planning to call you and some others that now you can come and study in Germany and get German residence in Germany after studying. But many Africans do not know. German government give out scholarship to Africans to come study and live in Germany after studying.
Yeah, but people are there doing it, but they are very few compared to the amount of people in Legbury.
Okay, but I will tell you that I've seen a lot of graduates in Germany.
They are there. Now, those kind of graduates, now women, they find for Isaiah Wukop, so. Now, there they were, like, they want to, now, wait. Like you, now, wait, just the knack English, so narrative. You will come on this platform now. You will come talking for years, say, you know, you will come believe now. Then you will come add join and say, your passport today, your pocket. 10 women go, they drag you before the evening. Egbe, okay, what's up with me? Mama Rita, that guy will say, get paper that day. That guy will say, get paper that day. Now, that one they find. And maybe they don't even know. Say, this guy, if you don't be better person. One man come my hook up. Since, the man, they my hook up since last year. I don't even know, say, get documents. I don't see woman give out since last year. Now he did my hook up and the man get paper, but he don't advance. He don't get paper. Now he tell me the time when I come finally hook up with woman. One woman come accept him for this Germany, this same Germany. The woman come accept him. The woman come say he want travel go Nigeria. They don't date for 3 months. The way the woman tell him they treat him, but the man finally come they like the woman. This one happened for inside this hook up now. He come they like the woman. The man say. The woman come back ticket, he say they go Nigeria. Now the man last and say, when you want travel, he can't tell and say so time. The man said, send me your ticket. Me, I really know whether you will travel. He can't send a ticket. Me, I was laughing. Me and my husband was laughing about this. The girl can't send out the ticket. Now the man buy the same ticket where the girl buy. The same flight where the girl buy because he was also ready to go, they go Nigeria. He buy and follow the girl, say, if they go Nigeria, but the girl no. The day where the girl carry luggage say they come out, now the man call and say, now me and you, they go Nigeria today. Now the flight where you want to enter, now I want to enter. Now your ticket that buy, now the girl say, you get paper. He say, so you don't know saying get paper. Now then, a relationship, everything just change. Now the girl call me for years, say, Mama Rita, this man get paper. Now me and you, they go Nigeria, so, Now say, you see, thank God say you know even to override them since user anyhow.
Okay.
See now, you don't even know say you get paper. Like and the man was having paper. And two of them, As I they talk to you, so they don't go to Nigeria, they don't come back. Now inside this hookup, now they meet. So sometimes many guys will get paper now, they don't even want to talk, say they get paper.
Exactly. Like I'll tell you this funny stories. So like 3 months ago, I told my girlfriend that November Gimari wa Yuni Admiwe. She was saying but your Nigerian passport will expire by February now, and you say you are due for renew in December. So why you know you will make your paper come out by December 1st? I say no, Gimari will be November. When I started mounting pressure on her, now last minute she can't say there's something you are not telling me. Woman, baby, who you are? Who synagogue you are? Now I can't show and say a bureau. So she was so surprised that so you just get red since and you follow me the
conversation. So but so yeah, if I still think I'm here. I think I can go there. I don't go to blame the women now because of what they see. Any, I mean, man, why no war and boran? Oh, war and what they wearing? You know, they now.
The truth is this: when men call you and tell you they are looking for women with good character, or whatever, what they are looking for is this. Although it may not exist in this part of the world, they are looking for women that will give them peace of mind. Women that when you are discussing. You are not scared to tell your baby, honey, I don't like.
Your network not the connect. So sometimes, but I don't want to blame the women too, because now what do people see for life? Person, wait, don't pass traumatic situation come out now. You go, you open your hand and a leg, joint inside the gate. They had the side. Now they cause and where I know they feel blame them. But it's to encourage them to take it easy. Most of them never feel come out for inside the trauma, for inside the lies, the deceit with their face. Eh?
Hello, Mama. Good morning.
Good morning.
Congratulations for your star.
Thank you. How many you don't send me?
We are very happy.
But you never send me anymore.
Now set up the month, you don't worry. The money not the card now.
Okay.
You know, it's for Europe now.
Thank you.
Congratulations. I want to tribute. I want just reflect on what that woman talked before this. My bros talk just now. We talk say responsible men. They did Nigeria. They don't pass road come. Mama. I want the bank that will say no. May that woman know the fix say all the people who pass road come. Everybody not did the same level.
He say he want the broker.
Yes, because me, I graduated from UniBen. I did visa 2 times. We no come out. Now make me say, if John the person, if Peter the person, me I not get to where that will pass. Now the person come Europe. Don't be say, now only Agbero the pass would come. No, responsible. I get friends with Germany. We married to. They did responsible. Me I don't marry. I get 3 children for France. I'm not responsible, but I wrote a passed on. I love my wife. So, may that woman not if you say, nah, useless boys or Agbero, that pass, that will come. No.
Not be character way, person. Not be some character way, some people come to see. Now, may they come to conclude like that. Wrong.
So, may not they look people with, not be everybody will pass through con.
Thank you, Jenny Godwin.
She have responsible people. So, I just want to let the woman just, may know.
So, all right. So,
thank you, man.
You are welcome. So now, you see this relationship wala trauma still there with my body. Encouragement now, na go they give them. Una we be men with the Europe. Una really need to they encourage them to stand by them because trauma and fear. It did their body because of what they go on. Hello, my lady from Spain.
Hello, good morning, my sister.
Good morning. Una do well for the star, my people. I just enjoy my star. Thank you so much. How you day?
I did fine.
Hello.
I'm not in Spain right now. A Sweden white man is looking for a responsible Nigerian woman. I don't know if anyone is interested.
A Swedish white man?
Yeah.
Where that one day?
For Sweden.
Why you not follow Abi? You get a husband?
No, I'm married.
So you are married. Okay, yeah, how old the Swedish man be?
I think he's 40. 40, 45,
yeah, but around 45.
There be two, sha. There be two very serious. Cause my sister, I commit for you. Now she tell me she investigated the man. She said the man be very nice. I would look for, I don't even see anyone. So now I say, okay, may I just call him? Most of our Nigerian women, they don't really like Oyibo. They also Oyibo.
I get some. I don't even know. I don't stop their contact now. I get some way they call at times. They say they found Oyibo.
Now, because I don't get the lock. If I wish me, I get the lock. I don't get the lock. Most of our Nigerian always get the lock to marry Oyibo.
Wait till then they work. Wait till the Oyibo they work. Then they work.
Now, yeah, I get you right. The man, I'm a millionaire. The man, I get money. But you know, say some of our Nigerians, because of that money, they'll go follow the, they'll go break a heart. But they'll forget, say, now go next radio, you go. You don't understand? So our Nigerians, they get that mentality, say, my dog, baby, me, you go.
Ebuwa. Ebuwa. You're going to keep me with laugh. You see, I beg, I leave that to you,
now go next rate them. They now blow, now they flow for their vein.
Thank you for my style, Jenny.
As you break a black man, as you see, they break. We bore my heart, understand? But the police say, I don't believe me, okay? I will not. In God's way, it's not done. But this man is seriously in need. I'm not even remarrying. So I said, let me ask if anyone is interested.
Now, Sweden, because
of the Sweden, no.
Somebody say, wait, which work did they work? Go digger. Contact me for WhatsApp. You know what you will do, my lady? Send me the Oyibo picture, make I see. May they send you picture, may you send for me.
Okay, my sister come back and I'll tell her make you send me
picture. May send picture, come here, I see. Make I see whether not the mic where our women defend. I be they not go mine. Because they mine for black men who say, don't be like the mic. Let's see. If they go come mine this time around, if Oyibo don't come be like the mic. No manner. You say they find Oyibo. I will come up with the Oyibo. If you know say serious, call her, say go call you. If you serious. That one or that one. All right, thank you. Mm.
All
right. You see, all of them they say I want the Oyibo. Yes, I love boy. So this man wait day Berlin just now. I want to send you the picture of the girl. May you look her. So, my brother, now the lady be this. Wait, they Germany for year. Wait, get one picking for Nigeria. But she did alone for Germany. But she get one picking for Nigeria. Why you don't answer me? You like the man. You don't see a picture. You send your own con. You like her. Now, Bini man, you like her. Now, your picture be that. Hey, Osawe Frank. Thank you so much for this time, my people. Now, do well. I so much appreciate you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, Monigo Unu. God bless you. No work, no education, no document, no money, no character. No be juju be that. Can you imagine? It is where? No be juju. So, good or bad, please send me the Oyibo picture who lives in Sweden. Let me take a look. But you live in Egypt now. How can you date that Oyibo from Egypt? And another thing where some men they do for hookup, where they funny to me. Sometimes, then they can't hook up. They also get specification of woman where they want. They find fine girls. If fine girls in our gualo. No matter what time we want. Hello.
I want the man. No.
Which man you they want?
I'll be the Oyibo.
Who they talk to?
Oyibo, now want Oyibo.
Thank you so much. Hey, Olivia Collins, thank you for the star. Who they talk? My grandma need to go. I need you, boy. I have documents. Beautiful, my lady. Are they work now? You see, one thing. If you don't answer me now, whether you like him or you don't like him, if you call me again, I don't go answer you again. Because now work you day when you call me say you want to go. I can't send you woman picture now. You don't see her. You say she's beautiful, but you day work now. Later. You're supposed to reply me. If you don't reply me, I don't go reply you again. I go ignore you. Now what thing they do with this? If you don't reply me, I don't go reply on again. If you don't do me, if you don't follow me, do koni man. I'll follow you and do koni woman. I don't go reply you. The time where you they call me, I'll pretend like say I don't see your call. Hello. Mama, good morning. Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Good morning, Mom.
Good morning.
How are you? And how is the family?
We are fine.
I wanted to talk to you.
I'm hearing you.
Okay. My friend called me 2 minutes ago. He was telling me that he had a medical from your